手机，手机，手机。
In Asian, 手 was written as it shows a hand. So the original meaning of 手 is hand.
In Asian, 鸡 was written as the latter part is tree, which means wood. The right part is a machine, which is made from the wood. So the original meaning of 鸡 is 机器, machine. It makes lots of relative words, for example, 手机, handphone.
有事情的时候，请打我的手机。有事情的时候，请打我的手机。我在找手机，我的手机不见了。我在找手机，我的手机不见了。